Welcome to the Cookville Filtration Fuel Water Separation Lab. In this video, you will learn about the importance of water removal in diesel fuel. The Cookville, Tennessee lab is ISO 17025 accredited, with capabilities of testing fuel water separators to ensure peak performance of the engine's fuel system. Fuel water separation testing capabilities are also available in our labs in France, India, and China. Water is one of the major contributors to engine maintenance issues such as filter plugging, corrosion of fuel system components, and microbial growth. There are many ways water can enter the fuel system, including fuel tank condensation, mishandled fuel storage, and external environmental factors. Fuel water separators act as a first defense to water entering the fuel system. The fuel filter inside of the assembly has the ability to strip away large water droplets and emulsified water before it is able to enter the fuel system. The water is then collected in a chamber fitted with a drain port so that it can be drained from the filter assembly. Fitting your fuel system with a fuel water separator can extend the life of your engine, prevent warranty claims, and reduce downtime to unexpected engine maintenance. Let's discuss how we test our fuel water separators to ensure that we are manufacturing quality products for our customers. For the SAE J1488 standard, the fuel water separation test stands were designed to consistently disperse fine water droplets from 10 micron to 15 micron in size into the diesel fuel during performance testing. The water is then emulsified by the pump and sent downstream to the test circuit and to the test bypass loop circuit. Titration samples are taken throughout the study on both upstream and downstream lines of the test filter at timed intervals until the test cycle ends after 150 minutes. Titration samples are used to determine the time-weighted efficiency of the filter. The upstream water concentration should remain at 2500 plus or minus 300 parts per million throughout the test. This is maintained by using water injection controls. The test sample must have a constant drip throughout the test to expel water introduced during testing. We also perform ISO 16332 testing. Like the J1488 standard, the test stand injects water into diesel fuel during the study, and titration samples are taken throughout at timed intervals, and this study lasts for 90 minutes. However, there are a few other differences. There is additional flexibility when using the ISO 16332 stand and testing standard. Water concentrations can be adjusted between 1500 and 20,000 parts per million, along with the ability to adjust water droplet sizes entering the fuel from 10 to 150 micron size ranges. Our product design and manufacturing engineers use data from these studies to confirm the efficiency of the fuel water separator's water removal ability so that we can create the best products on the market and be the brand that customers trust.